Hey guys, I'll be showing you the 89 Toyota pickup, two doors, four-wheel drive, DLX, the 3VZ engine, rocker panels. I've got them from Rock Auto, as you can see. They're not sponsoring me or anything. They come in a box like this. This is probably a 6 feet box, and the shipping was something like, I believe, 19 bucks or something, and I paid about 50 bucks, around 50, either 45 or $50 for these. As you can see, they come in two piece with this protection. I kind of took them out and then put them back in for you. So here's how they look like. I'm going to be showing you a better view of this. So first of all, here's the stickers I want you to see in case you order. There's the some of the part numbers. Let me see if you can see properly. I guess that's the manufacturing date. And then Rock Auto have their own things in there. You can see this is the rocker panel for two doors. And then some of the other information, I don't know what. And over here you have 89 and 96 Toyota pickup rocker panel, right hand, made in Taiwan. Replacement part. Here's all the numbers that you need if you're planning to order. These are available on eBay as well. Given that this is going to be a right hand side, I would think this is how this is going to be on the truck. I have all this piece, the bottom side, rusted, all inside rusted here till there. It has rust pieces and chips inside of it, so I'll be replacing. It has two screws here, and there's going to be some welding job, I think so. And here's all the ends, and I'm recording details, so you can calculate for your installation if you end up ordering. This was a right hand side, and here's how it ends. So as you can see, and then let's open up the left hand side, and I'm going to show you all the stickers just in case it is different part numbers and you're looking for that. I want to make sure that you find what you're looking easy. Here's the other sticker. I wish I could pull that off for you and then show you more. I'm pretty sure some of you will need that here. And then this is the left. You can see the letter L, I believe. And this is how it looks. And that's the other sticker. Right over here. So here's the screw, and of course it has the screws. It's a little scratched, but it's okay. You know, I'm going to prime this and paint it anyway, so it's going to be a Rust-Oleum matte black paint. So here's another one, a sticker, and this is how the end bit of it at the cap corner. All right, I hope this is useful to some of you guys out there that are restoring their Toyota pickups. Thanks for watching. Have a good one.